just thought you should know that blowing your cover was my idea, not Todd's. I guess I just lost sight of what's really important. And darling, I'm awful sorry. He never wanted to hurt you. He just wanted you to be his friend again. Well, that's what I came to say.
Hi.
Hi. Are we still friends?
I don't know. Aren't y'all mad?
Well, I've been thinking. I've been kind of a cabbage head.
That ain't right. Grits ain't groceries.
Well, anyway, I sure am sorry.
Yeah, I'm sorry too. Hey, I just got a great idea. Hang on. Got something for you.
Thanks, but I didn't get you anything.
No, it belongs to the Talent Scout. I figured you can use it to find him. You know, if you still want that audition.
How?
Well, you're a real hunting dog, aren't you? And this here ad is his address. Yeah, that's it. Get a good whiff. You get the scout, and I'll go get the bear.
Lyle, you fool! There's your problem. The doohickey is coming out of the whatchamacallit and leaking all over the oozing nozzle.
Cash! Dixie's in trouble!
What's happening?
Trouble? What's wrong?
What's that?
We gotta go there right away.
You missed it!